Howdy doodly doo, hello everybody, welcome back to Gingerninja Gaming. I'm Gingerninja 1251, also known as Marlow, and welcome back to the Fallout 4 Complete Series. And today, we're in Vault 88. Workshop. Right. We are going to be doing the, that one. We have a level up, first of all. Armorer, science, or gun nut. I want gun nut. That means we've got big bada boom. A model citizen. Right, we're going to be building the Vault 88 dwelling desk thing, whatever it's called. Sorry, Kay, you're gonna have to go wait over there. Yeah, no, more. Right, we're gonna scrap absolutely everything. I don't know how far you can actually scrap stuff in the real game, because I've got quite a few mods on. I don't know why I'm not storing these, actually. Gonna scrap all of the main law. I do know that is something that you can scrap. Ooh. Okay, maybe not that bit. That is the problem with scrap Fallout, is you don't, well, you do sometimes delete stuff, but you're not meant to. Duct tape of destiny. Can I get rid of you? Can get rid of you.
Floaty lamp.
Floaty lamp. Right, I'm not going to get rid of the trailer. I'm going to try not to get rid of the trailer. Yep, get rid of that. And that. And that. Papers. Comfy pillow. Locker. File. File cabinet. Scrap. What? Okay. Bugger. Oh, I got rid of the file cabinet, okay. Oh, come on. Fine. I'm just gonna plug everything this way. Hello, dog me. Okay. Nope, there's more stuff over there. These tunnels get rid of stuff better than that one. By that point, that's quite funny actually. Train! Oh, hang on. No. No? Alright. I think that is everything in here now scrap. So, have I got on me I don't have settlement management software. It's most likely going to be over at Sanctuary Hills. Unless I haven't activated it already. Because if I can turn Vault 88 into unlimited building, then I could build my own vault. Let's see what that did to Vault 88. That's all fine. Okay, right. Oh, there's more stuff up here. Okay, move. Thank you. Dog me. Oh. I don't think I can put unlimited building on this place. Well, that's annoying. Right. Oh well. There we go.
Finally, my overseer's desk. And the proper Vault Tech terminal. I can hardly believe it.
Yeah.
My overseer's desk.
Well, it's yours now.
All this time. Excuse me.
Well then,
give me a chance to consult
move
the desk terminal.
Over. Oh, I can use it as well. I get one for the end settlement. Swing. Easy. Well, then go over there and look. Right. Bye bye, bye bye, bye bye, bye bye, bye bye. Yeah, just get rid of it. Go. I'm giving it right. I'm gonna go this way and investigate and see what's happening while you try and figure out how to use a desk! Right. There's nothing over here. Whoa! Okay. Ha, I sliced your bum off. Attacking! Shoot its face off! Nope. 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 Face. There we go. There we go. There we go. See? There's nothing else in here. Okay. La 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 la. No 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 no. Ooh, that's giving me reds, okay. Right, what's this way then? Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Hello? Woo! Wow. Oh! Ah! Head went to boom boom. Right, there's obviously something down here. Hello? Hello? Woo? Hello? Anybody down here? No? Okay. Oh. There's a way through then. Hello? Ah! Hello! And snipe! Oh. That piece of rock. Oh. Ba-bum. Ba-bum, ba-bum. Ba 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 bum ba ba bum. What do you have on you? A dinner fork. And bye bye. And uh-oh. Bye bye. Okay. Oh. And bye bye. Whoa, massive leg spike. Okay, whatever that was, it was loading something big and scary. Let's go back. Did we come through this way? Yeah. Let's go back and see if the overseer has figured out how to use a desk. Mm-hmm. What? Okay. Really weird. And way! You figured out how to use a desk. Well done, you.
This. I beg your indulgence.
Have you now?
I've waited so long.
Yes.
But we must not dally.
Instead, we must dilly.
The vault was supposed to have a very set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
Perfect subjects?
So what makes perfect test subjects?
Healthy. Well, and people we can get an accurate baseline on quickly. And they need a willingness to take on a certain element of risk.
Okay.
Let's find ourselves a guinea pig.
The Vault Tech Handbook urges overseers to refrain from using that word. No matter how apt. I see you've already turned on the Vault's radio beacon.
Yeah.
Good. While we wait for word to spread, perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88. If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials or equipment that survived may be
okay.
Useful in our
Well, if I can't turn on unlimited building, then there's no point. Oh, hang on. What missions have we got? Explore Vault 88. And explore Vault 88. Okay, let's go explore Vault 88. This way! Ah! Have I ever told you about my feet? My investigating feet. This way. Ah, yeah. What's up here? More stuff to loot. Be quiet, Kate. I wish to loot. I'm looting. What? I missed the shot! Okay, let's get the sword back out. Yeah, no. The Sword of Destiny, not the Fat Man. Doo doo. Doo 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 doo. Don't wanna go. Ah! What was that? Oh. And attacky! Ah! No, I missed! Don't hurt Kate. Okay. Anybody seen the vault machine thing that makes the thing work? Ooh, makes your battery. The northeast sector. Vector. Hello. Woo. Oh. Oh. Don't do that, Kate. You scared me. Hello. What? No thanks. There's the stupid that? Thing in front of you, Kate. What else do you think it was? Hello. Woo. Hello? Light. Light off. Wait, what's that? Whoa! I wonder what that was. You missed K. Oh, fuck K. Hello? Whoa. Let's investigate down here first. I haven't told you about my feet. My investigating feet. Ah, the Vault Tech control board. Nice. This way. No, this way. Ah, yeah. Oh, no. Ha, off with your face. I do not appreciate your company. I apologize for the inconvenience caused, ghouls. Apparently there's a couple of buggers running about up here. Really far up. They do not sound happy. Hello? Hello? Ooh. Hello? Hello? Okay, well, let's not go that way then. I wish to value my life for a little bit longer. What's this way? This way? This way. Ah, yeah. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Oh. Ooh? Oh? Dog meat, is it safe to jump off? Ow! Don't fall off. Yeah, this could work. Oh no, oh no. Oh, okay. It did work. Yeah, testing at its finest. Activate. Yeah! Look at this. No? Okay. Great. What's that? Fumungus. Did it say Fumungus? Or can I just not read? Either one is applicable in this situation. Yeah! Scary, glowy, floaty workshop! Ah, yes, deletion. Ah. Swing! Oh no no! No no no! No 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 no! No no no! No! I don't like them! I don't like them! Run away, run away, run away, run away! Ah! Fun! Oh, I have no mini nukes! Uh oh, Geppetto. No missiles! I have a powerful ported combat shotgun. Huh. Okay! This is fun. Hello? Hello, you creepy thing. Death to the creepy thing. Death to the other creepy thing. Quickly. Okay. 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 Happy place. Happy place. Happy place. Ah, there's another one of those buggers all over there. Grenade. Eat that. Uh-oh. Why did the- Why is there so many more blips?! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. 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 No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Uh-oh. 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 It's sword! Please! Uh-oh. Oh, no. So! This is not gonna go well now. I'll have a rad away. And many stim packs, and I don't really want to take drugs! Okay, 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 okay. Eat that!
Oh, no, 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 no!
This is war.
Okay. Troubleshooter's metal chest piece.
Huh.
You okay now, Kate? Here you go.
Okay.
I never want to have to deal with another one of those creepy buggers ever again. Oh, come on! Hey, dog meat, do me a favor. Go over there.
Look alive.
Go get eaten before me. Get eaten before me. Get eaten before me. Get eaten before me. Get eaten before me!
Oh! How was it in there? I sent you flying.
Oh, there we go. Fix me arm again. No more, please. 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 Is that it? Alright, let's continue on our merry way. How many blips have we got? Oh, right, let's go do this one then. And we can explore the horrors of Vault 88 later. I don't think we need. I'm just going to build a big wall over there. And we keep those red scorpions out. Merry Christmas! I wrapped it up and sent it with a red scorpion because I hate you. Oh, right. Hello, please don't hurt me. Hello. Wait, what's that? Wait, what's the.
Be with you in a moment. If you could all just wait over there.
Are you talking to the wall again? I think she's been alone in this vault for too long. Ah, hello. Hello. Hello.
I'll wait as long as
hello.
Ma'am.
Hello. Sorry, the overseer is just talking to talking to the wall over there. She won't be too long, hopefully.
Look at all this.
If you betray me, I will rip your face off and dog meat will eat your testicles. With my bare hands. Right, we're just gonna sit. We're just gonna wait for the overseer to come over here. No. What dog meat? Alright, if we wait an hour, maybe the overseer will turn up. Hello. Hello. Nope, the overseer still hasn't turned up.
Hey.
I didn't know what to expect.
You betray me,
certainly
I'll kill you.
This.
Yo, face!
What are you doing? Excuse me.
Okay, he's off his tits on something. Overseer, where have you gone? Overseer? Will you stop talking to the wall, please? Come on, overseer. This way.
Soon.
That would have been funny if you just started, like, the conversation you have with the people. Like, you know, welcome to Vault 88. This is when you're overseer and that. Alright, come on. No. Move! Overseer Barstow's broken, guys. Wasn't my fault. Hang on, if I push it towards that wall. This just looks so stupid. Move!
I think our first.
Yes, me too. And I think you need to move, please. No. And ding. Yay! Right, come on.
This is one of the stupidest things I've ever had to do.
Just to fix the game. No! You've moved the wrong way. I was here. Boink. Boink.
Ow!
Boink. Move. Doink. And boink. Boink. Boink.
Boing.
Boing. Boing. Come on. Trigger. 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 Come on, trigger. Come on, just trigger your animation and move, please. Okay, can you just help me move this ghoul, please? No, don't go backwards! Yes, we do. Okay? They're over there, waiting for you. But you cannot be bothered to move over there! Maybe there's something I'm missing. Shifty. Shifty. No. Shifty that way. Shifty. 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 And shift. No! Yes. No. Maybe? No. Into the tunnel. In. Come on. In a little bit more. Oh, why won't this trigger your animation? Trigger the animation! Fine. Or is it because you were scared of a mining helmet?
Excuse me.
Soon.
I give up. I will go and delete your table if you do not hurry up, lady. Maybe we're meant to go and find the water or something. Does anybody remember where that is? Right, I'm going to give up on that mission. Let's continue exploring Vault 88 and the horrors that await. This way! Ah, yeah! Ah, nice detail. It's not curved, but close enough.
La la la, la 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 la.
Ghouls, terrifying. Ghouls! Lol.
If we don't move,
oh well. Really? What are we taking rounds from? Yum, nom, 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 nom. Hey, look! Control board!
There.
Hey, Kay, I need you to do me a favor.
Look alive.
Aww.
Well, there might have been a bit there, but I don't know.
Maybe. If you want.
Taking all my junk. Taking all my junk. Thank you! Right. Okay, maybe not. Does anyone remember where the northeast sector, like, machine thing is? Jet. Ah! This way? This way? Ah! No, 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 no! Oh, it's only Myalux. No, 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 what's that? Why won't you die damn fast? Right, stab that in the face. There you go, bitch slap of destiny. Smacked it halfway across the map. There's some over there, but I don't want to know what it is yet. Yay, we activated the vault. Hello, what are you? Oh, it's just a Myalurk. Why? Why? What have I ever done? Well, we're not going to be investigating this bit for a while.
What have I ever done to deserve a Marlow
Queen? Oh,
I thought there would be a Marlow Queen.
Right, I've got three frag grenades, one plasma grenade, and a load of crappy pistols. Oh, we have a muzzle submachine gun with 308 rounds. Death. Yeah, it's that big thing. Acid. Oh, no. Don't tell me you can go through a tunnel. I'm having fun because I've found a way to kill this thing without actually going near it. Oh, a violent assault rifle. Is absolutely useless. Well, that tried. Yeah, let's just use all of the ammo going from up. You know. I have a grenade. Hatchlings.
Now you're starting to piss me off.
Sorry, Kay, I didn't mean to shoot you. Ooh, I've taken quite a lot of her health off. Was that the grenades that did that? No. She threw the acid. Reloading. This is too easy. Okay. Oh, you stood in the acid like a gimp. Ah, I no longer have, No, this is a joke! Ah! Uh-oh. Death to the little ones! This is the point of which I wish I found cricket so I could get the prey and spray. Or the spray and pay, whatever it's called. I don't know anymore. Plasma grenade! Eat plasma!
Ah! No!
Ha! And ah! Uh oh! Oh no, I got acided. Stimpak.com. Me neither, really. But, you know, I've never seen him before. Oh, have I not got a missile? I wonder if I can get a shot with this. Oh, no, I can. You tried. That. It's a little creepy thing. Creepy thing. Molotovs, I knew I loved you. And that one for the death. See, it's all we're good for. And eat Molotov! Yeah, burn! And burn! Avoid the acid. Come on. Right. I wonder how close, just out of curiosity. So it would take two shots and maybe a critical. Well, we're not exactly doing that, are we?
Right. Here we go. Charge! Ow, 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 ow. That one. Uh-oh. And that one. Critical. We are it. So, oh. Yeah, just beat it. Just beat it. Wait. What is... What? Oh, okay. It's still moving. No. Okay. So that was fun. Think I used most of my ammo. Right, so we found now the water. Is there like a switch for it? Ah, so
this
we need
won't
to
work without
connect
power.
It to the power? Okay, right, let's go and to quote anyone really, run this mega away. Let's do that. Run away. Creepy. I thought there'd be something horrible like a Marlow Queen. I didn't expect it to be a Marlow Queen. If I'm honest. Right, where's the Eastern Control Board then? Because I'm pretty sure I'm in the Eastern Sector. So where's the Control Board? I love how broken this bit is. It's so funny. Wait, hang on. Can we get out? Oh, we can go through. I think we might be able to delete all of that later. No? Oh, okay. Deleting all the stuff. Yeah, I don't want to go in there yet. Not until I've had a bit of Radex. Deleting all my guidelines. I broke the thing again! Hang on. No, I didn't! Oh, wait. No, I didn't. Stop jiggling, you creepy thing. Can I delete you, please? Thank you. Okay, so maybe we shouldn't delete, like, every bit of the wall. Again, every bit of the wall. Oh, look! Oh, hang on, what's that? Is that the... That's a loading screen! Oh, we've broken this bit so badly. Usually if I break them, like, I'll go back to the save, but I don't think I saved. I really want to go back, however... Okay. As long as it's, you know, semi-not broken... requires 20 power. Ah, okay, so the power thing is up there. Right, so we need to build a power source, don't we? Power generators! Volt tech reactor. We need some more nuclear material. And I can't build one of them. Right, I'm just gonna build a couple of these. Deleting all my guidelines. Hang on. Go closer. Oh, hang
jump up onto the pipe to do this, but haven't I? You connect, and we've run out of power. Right, what do we need? Some more screws. Okay. So if we just no, don't drink the water, you stupid woman. Go around. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I must have put that in before I triggered the My Alert Queen or something. Delete. I think I got a screw from that. So can I build another one? Yeah, right. Power, water. Right. Have we still got to find one of these? Turn on the Volt Tech workshop in the north sector. Right, let's go find the north sector. There's a table. Stop jiggling. I don't appreciate it. And there we go. To prove once again we what? So that's why it failed? The trains couldn't make it through? It was like derailed. Just let me jump up, please. Thank you. You're ever so kind. So we gotta go find the north sector, which is this way. Oh, was it the way with the the terrifying rad scorpions? I think it was. Oh, I don't wanna go back that way. It was the terrifying rad scorpions. They were gone. Or maybe it wasn't, I don't know. I can't remember. Or was it one that we found but we couldn't activate? Does anybody remember? I don't. Oh well. To infinity and somewhat. Can I activate? Oh no, I can't. Okay. Otherwise it wouldn't have gone to the third potion. This way! This way! So we need to go through there. There's a ghoul over there. Hello, Mr. Ghoul! I need to kill you! Taking loads of rads, I'm taking loads of rads. Hey ho, pitch them down, I'm taking loads of rads. And death to the glowing one! Oh, no, 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 no. Not fun, 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 not fun. The nocturnal shish kebab does increasing amounts of damage as the night goes longer. Okay, so 126. Compared to the mountain's claymore at 380. Yeah. What's through there? Oh, no, 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 no. Running, running, running. Running. Oh, wait. Wait, what? Hello? Woo! Hello! Terrifying creepy monsters! Ah! There we go. And activate. What? Oh, it's down here. Jump. Jump. Terrifying creepy monsters, hello, are you here? Terrifying rads. Oh, it's there. Should have noticed that, really, shouldn't I? Don't run into the buckets full of rads.
Wobble.
You can make all the creepy sounds you want, game. It's not going to terrify me much more than I already am. And trigger. Yeah, there we go. Delete. Scraptastic. Oh, is this a thing? We can delete. Ah, there it is. Ah, hello. Is this where the terrifying, creepy rat monsters lived? No! Oh! 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 No! A legendary alpha deathclaw. Right. Because I didn't already need to have nightmares after meeting the Myla Queen. Okay, I should be able to take it out with two shots with the mountain's clawing wall. You know, as they say, let's anger it before we attack it. LOL. Yes, and I see it. Okay. Panic!
Don't panic!
Uh-oh. Vats, no, Vats, no. Vats, no. Critical! Power armor, powered combat armor, left leg. Ah! In your face. Oh, come on. One gas canister. We'll drop the gas canister.
No.
Oh, is that why there are dead animals over here? Because the Deathclaw killed them all. Yeah. Hang on, what was this way then? Mega Loader. Whoa. Have I broken this bit? No. Okay. Oh. Well, we dealt with all the terrifying animals. Now let's go and see if Overseer Barstow has figured out how to use a walkway. By the looks of it, she hasn't. Oh, come on. You're honestly the stupidest thing in the world. Right. Move. Vault Tech prototypes.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Okay. I broke her foot. Just gonna leave her in the corner. Hang on. Okay, I need you to do me a favor, quickly.
The whistle.
This better be worth it. Now you're
that's
gonna
what I'm
be sharing
it to,
that
yeah.
with both of us, right?
yeah, just take all my junk. No. Really? Yeah, you might as well just take that anyway. So, what did I take? It was the Vault-Tec suit, wasn't it? Yeah. No, I need that! Valerie Barstow's dead.
Gonna be under apparel. No, oh, don't wear the jumpsuit. Yeah, that. Is that everything? Yeah. Okay, good. I'm still over in encumbered. Oh, game. Hang on. Dog meat. Trade with me, boy. Oh, come on, dog. Take a 10mm pistol, please. Thank you.
Swing.
Oh. They disappeared. Wait. The missions are gone. Chimichangas.
Yeah, but that's because she was too stupid.
Right.
Okay, so we could go back. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe that'll teach the software to, you know, wake up Overseer Barsto, so I don't accidentally, on purpose, kill her. Oh yeah, so we're just here. Hello, albino, dead legendary, death floor. I hear it and I see it. Still trying to work on believing. Yeah, that's, you know, three swipes and a critical. What?
He burst.
I don't mind hoofing it as long as there's some excitement.
Thank you. Right, let's go see if. Oh. Right, dog me. Trade.
Hey.
You can have the compensated weapon. And now we're good. Thank you. Right, let's. Oh. Oh. Did I put the control ward in there? I did. Right, let's just work our way through here. Nice and quickly. Without murder. Or accidental murder. Model citizen. Oh, I don't think I think she's still broken. Ooh. No, she's still broken. No. Come on, Overseer.
I think our first.
Yep, so go up and do something called talking to them. I don't want to punch her again. Come on, Drifty.
Soon, this will be a proper vault.
Can I pick this up in any way? No. Fine. There's gotta be a way to trigger. Come on, please. Why are you broken? Hello. Bye bye. Right, I'm gonna see. Oh, hang on. Let me just land. I'm gonna see if I'm gonna fling myself over to the castle. See if that re-triggers the Overseer to go and talk to the people.
Go talk to the people, Overseer of the vault.
La, 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 la.
back to the vault.
This doesn't work, I'm gonna reload the... Actually, if this doesn't work, then I'm gonna give up and I'm gonna go build
a castle. Actually, if this doesn't work, I'm just gonna go do another mission.
Looking promising.
Yay! You found out how movement works.
Excuse me.
Hello, everybody.
Just a moment and we can begin.
Hello, initiate.
Please, step forward. Ah, yes. Welcome.
No, so it's a... it's a chicken.
Vault, right? Quite correct.
I do got food. If you can cook it.
Of course. And a chance at a new life. A question or two first, however. What do you think?
Lies and slander.
Government.
Government? What the hell are you talking about? It's all right. We're the good guys. Just answer the questions.
We're not the good guys.
All right. Okay, from what I heard, them governments are why everything's radioactive.
You won't do for our special assignment, but welcome to our vault, your new home. If she is representative of what's left above, the outside world must be rougher than I imagined.
Yes.
Are you ready for the next interview?
Would it kill them to at least prepare a resume? Heck, I mean, even a cover letter would do.
That would expedite the process. Hello.
Right?
This is a real nice place you have here. Real nice. And I can go wherever I like, right?
Within reason.
Sure.
A hypothetical. Let's say the reactor core is melting down, and you're the only one who could stop it.
Is there something wrong with your reactor?
No.
Yeah, let's pretend. Fine.
Just pretend, so you can stop the meltdown. But you'd suffer from extreme radiation exposure.
Take a jump of Red X?
What would you do?
Well, whatever you'd like. If you don't mind, I'm anxious
to look
around.
Don't rip us off.
If you're thinking about ripping us off, don't.
Listen, it's hell up there. If you really give me food and a place to stay, I'll be good. Just don't go expecting me to jump in a reactor for you.
I think we could use him in our vault.
As long as you guys are on the level, I'll give this thing a try. Honest.
I appreciate your candor. Go ahead and get what a...
Yeah.
Here's hoping third time.
Let's do the next interview then.
As you say. Hello. Welcome to your new home.
Wow. A real overseer.
He is high as a kite.
I am so happy to be here. Hi.
Hello, Clem.
My name is Clem.
Yes. Clem, is
Kate
it?
Looks so bored.
Before you settle in, I have some questions.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Okay.
I'll answer anything you like.
Well, hello. That's good. Here's a scenario. You've been assigned guard duty. You know, stand watch and make sure outsiders don't breach the perimeter. But from inside the vault, you hear a woman screaming. What would you do?
You want me to guard
He's
something?
So stupid.
Sure. I can do that. I can do that right now, if you want. But I don't hear any screaming. Lady.
Sarcastic, sarcastic.
Aren't you just precious?
thanks. I think.
Another question for you. What can you tell me about your mother?
Oh, she passed. But she was nice. You would have liked her. She killed them all.
Really? That's remarkable. remarkable. And describe the traits you most admire about her.
Well, she was strong because of the mole rat. And she fed me. God, I'm sorry. This place is so much better than the ditch I was living in.
Sarcastic again, please.
Mole rat kill counts really are the foundation of maternal affection.
I guess. Am I doing okay?
We're looking for a volunteer, Clem. Someone to test some new devices that will help everyone. Are you interested?
You mean I can stay? I mean, yes. I'll help out. I like it. That's me.
Good.
Clem, always willing to help out.
Yes. I think you'll do nicely. And no time like the present to commence. Now that we have Clem.
Good.
We are ready to begin. The first step is to get him properly equipped and dressed. There should be supplies in the welcome area near the entrance.
Power to the people. 10 foot boys. Hello.
Clem, let's get you outfitted like a real
Yum. You're safe inside the vault now. You don't need no guns. My misc, you can have a pit boy Clem, and you can also have a Vault 88 jumpsuit. Good, you got the work.
I'll do well.
Hey, you ever see her? Lady.
Our first vault residence. What a moment. But on to business. Exercise is an inherently selfish activity. Instead of using every hour, every minute, to further the goals of the community, a resident instead improves their body past the minimum requirements. Vault-Tec has devised a solution. The Power Cycle 1000. While you pedal, you provide raw power to the vault. A perfect answer to an inherently counterproductive practice.
Power is important.
Settlements can always use power.
Precisely. The prototype is far from perfect. There were incidences during its R&D. Maybe even the stray cerebral hemorrhage.
What?
Clem, don't worry yourself. This model won't suffer from those defects.
Oh, good.
Well.
Okay.
Probably. Let me download the schematic to your Pip-Boy. Build it and attach a terminal to choose the parameters of the experiment. Work Clem hard.
Okay, lady overseer.
Give me power.
And into the vault. Into the vault. Speed!
Right, oh, I can't even fling myself because I'm carrying too much. How much am I carrying? Oh, there's a... wait, what am I running away from? Oh yeah, the thing. Oh, I went the wrong way! Hang on. I haven't done the cave mission yet, I can have buff out. I haven't got any buff out. Dog me! I know I left you. Dog me.
How you doing, buddy?
No!
Come on, boy.
Yay! Dog me's back. Dog me.
Hey.
Push Clem to the roof.
Well, I almost lost my dog, so.
I wanted to introduce myself. Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity.
No.
So, let me know.
Okay.
Not right now.
She wasn't the introduction. Right, let's build stuff. The power cycle. Wait, what are we missing? Screws, of course. Right. So, we will be building that in the next episode. must go get screws in the next episode as well. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and see you in the next episode of content. But thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you later. Alligators. Merry Christmas. Ta-ra.